And President Mohammed Buhari don't drop a wreath for the National Cenotaph inside Abuja to commemorate the 2020 Armed Forces Remembrance Day. This one shall left for the defense headquarters and in thank Nigerians for the support of families of personnel we don't buy and in tell the public to do more. The acting director of defense informate Brigadier General Onyema Nwachukwu Iyan to newsmen after the ceremony said those who don't pay the supreme price with their lives say in need they make them they cared for, especially the families we then leave behind.
We give credit to those who have a bit has been wiping our tears, has made widowhood like to look light. Because all this why widowhood is like you're a leper. You are a misfit in the society because you've lost your loved ones. But those who came and said, damn the whole pain, we want to be with you. These are our shoulder, let us carry you along. The like of Depoa, that's the chief of Depoa, that's the Depoa president, Naowa, Noah, Nafoa, and Zihos. It's a deep emotional pain, it's a scar that cannot be raised. But it can make the pain, it be bearable.
Let me begin by thanking Nigerians for their support so far for the armed forces and security agencies, particularly the fallen heroes, members of the families of the fallen heroes, through the purchase of the Armed Forces Remembrance, the emblem, which was actually targeted at galvanizing financial support for the veterans and the families of the fallen heroes. But we are now, just like Oliver Twist, we are going to ask for more. We need more support for the veterans. We need more support for the families of the fallen heroes.